Take this job and shove it. I ain't working here no more. A woman done left and took all the reason I was working for. You better not try to stand in my way as I'm walking out the door. Take this job and shove it. I ain't working here no more. I've been working in this factory for now 15 years. All this time I watched my woman drowning in a pool of tears. And I've seen a lot of good folk die, had a lot of bills to pay. I'd give the shirt right off of my back if I had the guts to say, take this job and shove it. I ain't working here no more.
Oh my gosh!
Nikki?
Well, if you're not gonna come. Julia, who's gonna help you up?
You better not cry.
Today on our word study, we're on day 5, blind by the sword. You know what to do.
I think it's time for a permanent vacation. We've had enough of my vocation. Even though it's been my life's dedication, it's time to change my destination. Time to sit, watch the grass grow, listen to the rain, walk in the snow, feel the breeze on my face when the wind blows, do what I want to do, go where I want to go. It's time for martinis and bikinis, gonna disappear from here like a dini. Martinis and bikinis.
We're gonna miss you so much and all your expertise and your wisdom, and wherever you go, I hope you enjoy it and get lots of rest. Bye.
I just want to tell you all good luck. I'm going to miss you. It's been a great 7 years working with you guys. It won't be the same without you.
Nice cleavage. Go ahead.
Do you want Hi, more? I really appreciate you all three ditching us at the same time. That's really great timing. You're all three dead to me in 4 days, but I wish you the best. Mwah.
We'll miss you.
Great.
I didn't say cut.
We'll miss you.
Hi, ladies. Thank you so much for all you've done for every single kid that comes through the doors of Jinx West Elementary. Enjoy retirement, drink margaritas, and think about us.
Congratulations.
Wishing you the very best. We're going to miss you. Enjoy your retirement.
Don't do anything we wouldn't do.
Just don't be caught.
Don't act like you're not going to miss us. And the kids. Just kidding.
Guys, I don't even know what we're going to do without you.
Die.
Hopefully we can, that's possible, but hopefully we can take all of the things that you have taught us and instilled in us and be able to make some productive children.
Doubtful.
We are losing the pillars of this building.
Oh, that's true.
I'm very concerned.
I'm scared.
But you guys will be greatly missed.
Love you guys so much.
Mwah.
We're done. She always says that. So.
Hi, guys. I just wanted to let you know that I'm going to miss you terribly and that I am the person and the educator that I am today because of you.
Congratulations.
Congratulations. We're very happy for you, but we'll miss you, Julia.
We'll miss you, Julia, Suzanne.
Well, and everybody else, but especially Julia.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
We're going to miss you.
Corey, I'm going to keep that.
Wish I was you.
To show them that you're off.
I miss you. Enjoy your retirement.
Happy retirement.
We love you.
Julia, Susan, and Deb, I'm going to miss you guys. I have fond memories of Deb teaching me how to do running records when I subbed for kindergarten years ago. And I thank you for always being so sweet. And Susan, you always came in my room and taught me a lot of things, a lot of great strategies. And Julia, you're always there for not only the kids, but just for all the staff. So you're definitely going to be missed. Love you.